Before going further, I would like to introduce myself for the benefit of those who don't know. I go by the name Fatou. Say that's my second name.
You stay married?
Mm-hmm. I'm here to set me upon and title about faith culture. Mm-hmm. About the final one. Kodeng ino me baharang keso. Politician ko. Ita yung flower. Kasone ado. What it is. It was a genius. Populist. More than 10 political parts. Lack of job opportunity. Every day political meetings. Millions are thrown away. Women are dying. Unsolved. Lack of expertise in medicine. Building political bureau. There is a lack of hospital. Millions on political agendas. There is a lack of medicine. Bringing expertise to write manifesto. There is no expertise at the hospital. Giving check to the electorate. No medicine for electorates. While electorates are complaining everything is expensive. Other politicians are ordering everything from abroad. Private schools are for government official sons. And the sons of politicians steal their promise of good education. The US government school will be educative, love for money, and willingness to sacrifice for it. But the reason is said by mouth, not intended. Pocket is what they mean. Current political situation is driving the nation into tribalism, nepotism, and favoritism. It's already installed. Politics is the art of looking wrong, finding it for an exact honor, diagnose it incorrectly, and apply the wrong limit. Let's limit political parties and provide more job opportunity and justice to the electorate. Inshallah, the mail will be free. Thank you.